because you're not an idiot. Let's just humor him. Yates likes his little game. Don't be long.
You got my message.
You'd never get caught on camera. Not unless you wanted to be seen. So what's the play?
You're not the only one who's been busy, 47. I'm this close to becoming the next constant. I'll be able to dismantle Providence from the inside. Only one man stands in my way. Don Yates. That weasel was the partner's legal counsel for years. He's the top candidate. But remove him from the playing field.
It won't work. If Edward suspects...
I will convince him you acted alone. Retaliation for Gray. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
The Herald, Tamara Vidal. She has eyes everywhere, and they're all fixed on you. The plan won't work unless we take her out.
She never leaves my side for long. Whatever your plan is, I'll help you if I can.
You're sure about this?
As sure as I'll ever be. Here, I got you an invitation, just like old times. Come find me when it's done. Good luck, 47.
Bienvenidos to Viñeda Yates.
Okay.
I need to see.
Excuse me. You're not allowed here, you know.
Mind where you're going.
Yeah. And stay out.
All right. Good job, sir. Thank you.
Tamara Vidal. I'm here for the tourists.
Ah, yes. Miss Vidal. My apologies. I didn't recognize you. Let me sign you in.
Luther? Burnwood's flying solo. I want all eyes on. Let's see what she does. And Luther, pre-deploy the birds and key in on the party area. Whisper too thin. Too many blind spots. Anyone as much as sneeze in the wrong direction, I want to know about it.
There, all done. And I see your tour guide is none other than Gabriel Vargas, the state's chief winemaker. Well, this is a rare privilege. You and Don Yates must be very close.
Yes, about 400 meters, I should say.
Pardon me?
Never mind. I'll just wait here for my companion. Carry on.
Looking good today, sir.
Let me guess, the Burnwood woman.
That's right. Yates has arranged for the chief winemaker to take Burnwood and Tamara Vidal on a grand tour of the estate. Wants you to tag along.
Not for my sparkling personality. This Burnwood woman sure has his panties in a twist. Wonder what the deal is.
Yates' business is his business. Just get yourself ready and sign into the visitor center. Oh, have a drink on my behalf.
I don't drink. It makes me sentimental.
A private tour of the estate. Diana, Vidal, and this fixer, Corvo Black.
Mr. Yates. Yeah, I got your message. You aren't telling me what I'm...
Nothing quite spoils a party like your guests inexplicably dropping down.
Yeah, I can do an extra. In fact, a couple of spots come to mind. On the tour or after.
Something Dutch sounding? I bet...
On standby.
So you know what?
Everyone knows the family
funds... that maybe plan I...
Hello there.
It's not unreasonable. Think about it.
Ah, Miss Burnwood. Mr. Yates said you'd be dropping by. Are you ready for the grand tour?
Who else will be attending?
Let me check. Just yourself, Miss Vidal, and a Mr. Corvo Black, an employee of Mr. Yates from the New York office. He hasn't checked in with us yet. Would you like us to call him for you?
That won't be necessary.
We'll go at her own pace.
No problem. I would tell Mr. Vargas...
No, they were discreet about it. I got a glimpse.
What was that noise? Yes!
Hey! You hit someone in the head! Are you nuts? That's really dangerous! Help me! Can't someone just help me? Hey!
Wow.
Hey, what's going on?
No, they were discreet about it. I caught a glimpse of a body bag.
Oh, hey.
Hello there, and welcome to the Yates Winery.
Corvo Black. I'm on the tour.
Right. Mr. Black. Welcome. Miss Burnwood and Miss Vidal will meet you down by the wine fields. I trust you know the way.
I can find my way around.
Enjoy the tour.
Most gifted surveillance specialist ever to graduate from Kent. Ran one of our interrogation black sites for a while, and I tell you, those prisoners are always like me.
You ask me, the constant must have lost his mind.
Burnwood was in league with Gray. She's responsible for killing how many?
Over here.
You two must be Burnwood and Vidal.
And you must be Yates's garbage man. Sorry, but I didn't catch your name.
This is Corvo Black, Tamara. He's a ICA regular.
I only work with the best.
Well, we're all here, it seems. Except for our guide, the chief winemaker. Looks like we're stuck here until someone fetches him. Mr. Black, I'm looking in your direction.
Hold on. I'll track him down.
Attaboy. Do try and bring him back in one piece. Counterintuitive as that may be.
That was a bit rude.
Yes.
You've
yes, it was.
What? What is he now? What?
You have some guests waiting. Senor Yates wanted you to give them the grand tour. Remember?
As if I don't have more important things to do than babysit Yates' socialite friends. It's only harvest season.
Better do what he says, Patron. Big shot New York lawyer like that. Don't want to get on his bad side.
Well, I'm not going anywhere until I have decided if the crop is right for people. Bring me the three more best friends. Please don't deny our priority. You weigh me down with concrete. You told me about
what's that? Three grapes, was it? I'll get my picking knife.
Okay. Que tengas un buen día. Can you please go away from me?
I'm hot and you're not.
About your boy Leandro throwing his knee out yesterday.
They say the poor guy went the elbow.
Thank you.
nombre de Cristo.
Put your ass up. Right?
I bet they're talking about us up there. Watching us.
Because they don't think of you at all.
So you're saying I could flip them off and they wouldn't notice?
Come on.
The partners created a power cabal bound together by secret and backstabbing.
Yo! You better not come back! Hey, yo, partner.
Into the Destiny Group, a fully legal, entirely official, supranational corporate entity. By merging, each company becomes untouchable, moving beyond anything.
Hello, sir. Excuse me, sir. Who are you again?
Who is this guy?
By the militia and the help.
Farrwell was kidnapped by the militia and held hostage for weeks. He was forced at gunpoint to disclose the information.
Have fun.
Awful shame what happened.
Tell me you
it was the most charming little village.
Tell me you didn't put your sabotage. Okay. I didn't get your sabotage.
Pablo.
Why do you have to be
calls for a cabernet.
You're an adult. You know your limit.
Dinner is late because the yolks have gone and got the scorch for the damn asado pit. It's just a stupid torch. I'm sure someone's gonna like you again. What if you... Look, I'm not gonna extend it. Just find another torch. Don't tear now. Or with a laughing dog.
Yeah, yeah.
Do you have something to hide?
This area has restricted access.
Lo siento, señor.
It was a short stint, but they made their
sir.
Mark. The answer's I still, I can't imagine how I would have to go in and sort of ask. Everyone.
Holy shit!
Hey! Don't go around whacking people!
Oh, Jesus!
I could have sworn.
Naked.
Oh, naked and unconscious. Aren't you the overachiever?
Are you in any way involved in this?
Oh, but
there's nothing here.
Sir.
Stand by.
I tried that shaving cream trick you mentioned. It worked good. Excuse me, sir. I think you dropped something.
Okay, I got it.
There's something creepy about
it. You think I should get out of here? Are we safe?
That shaving.
This isn't going away, my love. It falls on me as Constant to protect Providence against all threats, even his bad decisions.
So let's treat this like a corpse. Say Burnwood is a material witness to the prosecution and you need to get rid of him. What would you do with that?
Best course of action is blackmail. I've called in one of the firm's junior partners to dig up some dirt. If Burnwood has a weakness, we will find it.
If not?
Then Corvo gets to earn his 7 figures a year. Burnwood suffers an accident. Convincing, but not too convincing. And the blame falls on her rogue assassin with the whimsical M.O.
That might be the case, but not everything. You could even be using her to test your loyalty.
Yes, that is the crunch.
Perhaps if you reflect about the business and about putting together just the right
clue. What are you thinking? Get right to work on my closing statement. Thank you, my love. I truly would be lost without you. Truly would be lost without you. I truly would be lost without you.
And don't you forget me.
Be lost without you.
And don't you forget it.
Saved me a small fortune replacing my work shirts, too. I thought they were all completely lost causes.
A lot of people buy into that club soda thing too hard to get discouraged. It doesn't lift the steam down all the way.
Right. They were assassinated.
A lot of fancy suits down there.
Hello there.
That's not how he sees it.
Burnwood is passionate.
Okay.
Wow.
It's not.
He's really putting it away, isn't he?
At least he's having a good time.
A wicked spot.
And yet I find myself in these situations all the time. How am I going to tell my dad that I hope he's dead?
call that around here. What are you, 8 and a half?
Huh? Oh.
Are you gonna pick that up?
Figure out what that was.
No problem.
Jeez. Okay.
I take it Edwards told you to shut up. Any idea why?
You know what? Trust is earned. Until Edwards is satisfied, you're not sailing under a false flag.
No more, no less.
I meant why you?
I suppose I'm more perceptive than most.
You're also very loyal. My guess is Edward's decision to make me a herald is not too popular with the other heralds.
We were at war about 5 minutes ago. Some people are funny like that.
But not you.
I admire the craft, the audacity. Everyone said Providence was untouchable and alone.
What the?
Hello? Are you okay?
Christ's sakes!
What? You've been in an accident. Stay here. I'll get...
Hey!
Damn it!
Help me!
Something's up.
We've got someone causing trouble. I found a body.
I'll look at...
Copy that.
Uh-huh.
No way in hell. I told them again and again, the thermostat must be perfectly calibrated at all times.
Let's rejoin the front.
Wherever you go, I go.
There's some sloppy wiring. Just an accident waiting to happen.
Occupational hazard. Eh, Burnwood? What that was. I hope that's the case.
Oh, get off!
Damn!
You gotta be kidding!
Yeah.
Go look into that.
Roger that.
Jeez. Wow.
No way in hell.
I told them again and again, the thermostat must be perfectly calibrated at all times. 58 degrees.
I feel you are violating my personal space.
I told them again and again, the thermostat must be perfectly calibrated at all times.
Hey, back off a bit, would you?
I told them again and again, the thermostat must be perfectly calibrated at all times. 58 degrees, no more, no less. Oh, why do I bother?
Wait.
Figure out what that was.
I hear you. I don't see anything suspicious.
It's your neck, if you're wrong.
Was kidnapped by the militia and held hostage.
It's done. Now what?
Now we strike at the heart.
Edwards. You know how to find him, don't you?
Why, Edwards finds you, 47. He is untraceable, and he never lets you forget it. He is cocky, and that will be his downfall.
What's the plan?
Too many eyes. Meet me at the Olive Grove at sunset. One last tango, 47. How did you know?
Your deal. That kind of power always comes with a price. What's yours?
I think you know. I am sorry. This is a necessary evil.
What have you done?
Ether Brand's neurotoxin transfers by touch. See, Edwards learns by his mistakes, 47. And as you've clearly demonstrated, brute force is futile. It had to be me. It was the only way.
To get this close.
My family. I know what you did. After all these years, I finally know.
I am sorry.
You didn't have a choice. I did. Providence used you, but I'm no better. All I saw was a blank slate, a weapon to wield. I told myself it was what you needed, but people aren't meant to be controlled. This is a kindness. Goodbye, Agent.